I'm kind of sad there wasn't like a cool secret area that I found. I looked everywhere. I swear I found one earlier. I swear, but apparently not. All right, off we go. Colony 6, here we come. I'm gonna build a big old mine like this.
Good.
I'm gonna build it all.
Works
by
perfectly.
You see? What did I say?
We're all impressed.
Okay, sweet. It's speedy.
Hey, why have we stopped?
Shoot.
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
I don't know. Oh shoot! His
Not
dead
him
corpse.
Again.
This one doesn't give up.
This is our chance, guys.
Big rusty boy. I'm hoping it's just like a. All right, let's see. I think it might just be. Nope. Nope, you're not gonna hit me. One more hit. And there we are. Chance. There we are. Now we're gonna be doing some damage. Beautiful. It still resists. If you heal you all the way up. That hurts when it, like. Come on, don't turn around, don't turn around. Nice! Beautiful. Man, we're doing some damage here. There we are, chain attack. Chain attack time, let's go. Beautiful. I don't have anything that could. I could have not. There we are. Styled hungry. Beautiful. Almost there. Nice. That was a fun little boss fight. He's like spilling ether all over the place.
Hungry.
Bye. Bye. Little wobbly boy. Wobbly
Did we get him?
Boy.
Got to hand it to you. You beat me without even releasing the true power of the Monada.
True power? What do you know about the Monada?
Sorry, boy. I can't tell you that. You'll have to find out the truth on your own.
The truth?
When I became what you see now. That's where my eyes were opened. It was a good ride while it lasted.
When you became like this? What do you mean?
Time's up, Pipsqueak. I'm gone!
Zord!
I wonder if he can see his body. Oh, no. Okay, he did.
Get back!
Still works even though there was a gigantic explosion on that. Big fun. Big fun. Love that. Love it.
We smashed that bronze idiot. Now the people of Colony 6 can rest in peace.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Sharla.
I thank the stars you're all right.
Where are we?
Just outside Colony 6. Thanks to Shulk and Ryan, we destroyed that thing. But not everyone made it.
Oh? I'm so sorry. Shulk? Ryan? I didn't mean to cause any more trouble, running off like that.
Forget about it, kid. We settled the score.
Where's Tharon?
Yes.
Did he run off?
But there's still no sign of that Mekon with the metal face. He's the one we're really after.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. He's gonna appear right behind us.
Interrupting.
Oh, it's him.
It's metal the boy. Face. Oh shoot, there's more Zords?
A whole bunch! And tons of them look like Zord!
Pathetic!
Oh,
after
shoot.
All that talk, Zord
I'm
was
sweating.
Crushed by worthless maggots like you!
Oh, this one can talk and all!
I can talk all right. And I got a good memory! Fiora! Get out of there! Get out! Your dreams were music to my ears. My claws slid right through her soft flesh. Like a hot knife through
butter. I hate
butter.
Him. I hate him.
Talk all you want.
Oh, this is a new power?
Because those words will be your last!
Did he not remember we can't, like, attack
him? The Monado! Yeah, it's been a while, but you should know by now. The Monado can't stop me!
Shulk!
Shulk!
I'm gonna...
Anyway you slice it, the Monado ain't gonna work, boy! Didn't
boy.
Work then, won't work now! Now, time to cut you down to size!
Oh, shoot!
Now, let him have it, beast.
It's the boy. Wait, how? 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 Wait, how?
Done by.
A mess up. Cool. I love that man.
Sorry to have kept you. Looks like we were just in time.
Screw Dixon. Freaking dummy. Ooh, wait, can I play as Dixon? Wait, I want to play as Dixon. Even though I hate Dixon, Dixon sucks. Dixon big sucks. Did I get a new power? Was that something that we decided? Get a chain attack. Nice. We'll get a few in there. She'll be all right. She'll be fine. I don't think I have. What? Ooh, I can take that. Ha! You suck! You suck. That actually kind of worked out. That. Let's focus. I'm saving that chain attack for. Nice! Big attacks, big moves, big moves, big moves. So I think we face off a against Metal Face, and we do the same thing as what we did with Zord. Yeah. Show us who's boss guy out there. There we are. And we'll have one more backslash, and that should probably be it.
There's no end to them. Where are they coming from?
I can take the smaller ones, but the rest will be like fighting Zord over and over.
If only the Monado would work on these things.
Focus, Shulk! Look out!
Ryan!
Look at you all!
Look at this, Metal Brain!
That it, Grandpa!
Running out of ideas here.
You may be able to block a projectile, but let's see if you can block this!
Do it!
Tell me, how does it feel to be such a pathetic hero?
That'll make this up.
You okay, Dunban?
Oh, does it hurt? I bet it does. It hurts because the Monado won't work for a bunch of losers like you!
What are you?
Save it. I ain't interested. You little maggots need to learn when you've been stepped on.
That light. Everyone, fall back, now!
Won't change a thing. I'm gonna wipe you out once and for all.
What's it gonna do? Wait, what's happening?
A telethia.
Telethia? Yeah, destroy them. Let's go. Go. Oh,
you'll pay for that. How are you?
You hurt him a little bit, eh?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome. True heir to the Monado.
Monado.
Father!
Weak. Weak and pathetic.
What or who are you?
You will pay for what you've done!
Shoot, god dang.
You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora!
Another one.
Enough of this. You got lucky, brat. Next time, your head is mine.
You're not getting away!
Shoot.
Get back here! Shoot! Right!
God dang, this is where it gets good.
You've got to be kidding! He's the one who killed Fiora!
Know your limits. We'll get another chance.
Fine.
That thing saved us. Whatever it was.
Telethia.
You did well.
Oh, our boy Alvis!
But was it the boy? Ah. Well then, there is much to be done.
I thought it was you. Nice to see you, Dixon.
It's been a while, Grandpa. 1 year, if my memory hasn't left me.
Was he in the saddle?
Good to see you haven't.
The Battle of Sword Valley?
Put a sock in it.
Wait. Dixon. Dunban. You're the heroes who risked your lives a year ago in the battle to defend the colonies.
Oh.
What's a pretty young lady like you doing hanging around with this bunch of slackers?
Dunban, Dixon.
Wait,
thanks for
he...
helping out back there.
I don't believe we did anything.
He's right. Save your thanks for that giant bird.
What was that thing?
A telethia. A mystical beast that protects the sleeping Bionis. Though I've never heard of one ever venturing down to where us Homs live. Strange.
A telethia? So that's what it's called.
A mystical beast that protects the Bionis.
So, what's your plan from here? Follow that metal-faced machine, I presume.
What else? He's gonna pay for what he did to Fiora.
Well then, there's only one place he'd go. Galahad Fortress in Sword Valley. A year ago, those things were building a huge fortress right in the valley.
Are we going to Sword
Tactically,
Valley?
It's an excellent location to launch attacks from. I feel there's a strong chance they've now finished building it. That would explain why both colonies were attacked recently.
Sword Valley. The very place where we made our last stand 1 year ago.
Going back to where it started.
Bash down a fortress and smash some metal brains. Easy, Ryan.
Yes.
Chalk? There's somewhere else I need to go first. But what could be more important than... Wait, you saw another one.
Saw what? What are you on about? These visions sound pretty handy. Well, out with it. What do you see?
I was somewhere very high up. I was fighting at the peak of a huge tower. Fighting Metalface. I heard a voice. And then the Monado's power was unleashed. His armor instantly gave way. The Monado doesn't work on Metalface at the moment. But if that vision comes true...
A tower, huh? Doesn't give us much to go on.
Can you remember anything else from your vision?
I remember a huge horn. That's it.
As
I fought Metalface, I could see the Bionis head.
Prison Island.
Prison Island?
I've never been. But I've heard of a black tower at the head of the Bionis. They say it was built by the ancient High Entia race.
The High Entia are real. I thought they were a myth.
I wouldn't blame you, son. An ancient race living at the top of the Bionis. It does sound crazy. But Bionis is home to all kinds of different people, not just us. That includes the High Entia.
The High Entia, huh? I dismiss them as folklore as well.
Never assume anything.
I mean, I guess if you're living at the foot, you
have you ever
don't
met
really
one?
Know.
Well, yeah.
Wow. Dixon, man, you're just full of surprises.
What can I say? I'm well traveled. And it's all for your future. Day and night I've searched for new lands, met new cultures, and gained knowledge for our people.
He's so freaking evil.
The life of a wandering old fool. A lonely one at that.
Stop your whining. You do it because you enjoy it. And you make a tidy profit.
Who asked you, dumb man?
Well then, Shulk, what's it to be?
Make that cash
we'll
money.
There are alternatives. We could abandon the colonies, find a place the Mekon will not discover and live in secret.
I realized something when we were fighting Zord. Wherever we go, they'll
come
follow.
Running.
We can't run from these things. We must fight on.
I see. Yeah. Then I am obliged to join you.
You want to come with us?
Yes.
Get hurt.
Oh, dumb man.
No way. We know you're stronger than anything. Right, Ryan?
You bet.
I've recovered a great deal since we last met. And that miserly old coot over there made me this. Sharp. Light.
It's like a...
Perfect for cutting through steel.
Oh, it's
Show
the...
me a Mekon and I'll like slice it in two.
I thought he met his, like, little brace.
But I'm useful.
I can't thank you enough.
We're in it together now.
You can count on us, Dunban.
Miserly old coot. That sword is forged from Mekon armor. It's worth every penny.
So you keep saying.
If you want to go to the Bionis head, you'll need a guide to get to the upper regions.
We're at the bottom, so I guess the only way to go is up.
Right. But we'll need to go up the lower back first.
The lower back?
Colony 6 is right at the top of the Bionis leg. So we'll have to head around the waist.
What's
through
around?
A place called Sartol Marsh.
Sartol Marsh?
Follow me.
That's... Where's Machna Forest? Is that... I thought the marsh was right... Right, above the... Or below the head. Huh. I'm not sure. Apparently not. So, let me see if this is still Colony 6 here. I think it is. It is. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful. So, what I think we'll do is, I think we're going to have like an off episode since we did a bunch of story stuff last time. So, I'm gonna go here. We're going to check this out. Then I'm going to go gem crafting. And I think then we'll continue the story. So, we'll do this for a hot second, and then I'll go gem crafting, and then we'll be at the... Shoot. Am I getting drift? I can't tell. I think it's... This looks really familiar. This looks like it's from 2. I mean, that's where the cloud sea is. Shoot, I'm getting drift. That is the cloud sea. What? This looks familiar. You know what it is? It is familiar. It's, this isn't 2. Oh, shoot. That's why Shulk and Fiora showed up. Alright, I gotta switch out to my pro controller. Beautiful. Oh, shoot. See, I forget what this place is called. But that makes sense why they could have showed up. Okay, so... Level 25. I guess we only have Temple Beginning restricted. We can try the restricted.
Noponarch Sage expecting good record.
Yes, thank you. Here we go. This should be pretty easy. Alright, let's focus our efforts. And we'll try to break. Beautiful. Oh, not on the back. We switched up. Alright, I'm gonna use Buster. Yeah, baby. We'll do some extra little bit of damage. There we are. There's a kill. Nicely done. Oh, okay. We got more than one wave here. I thought that was just the one. Okay. Shadow Eye. Okay, Ryan. Beautiful. Beautiful. Music's so beautiful. I love the oboe in this. It sounds so good. Even though I traditionally don't like oboe. I mean, oboe's good when it's played well. But normally it's not played well. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay. And kill. Let's go for backslash. Nice. Beautiful. Wow. You're dead. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I bet I could get that way under that. What'd I get? Time clear plus bonuses earned. Special one-time rewards will be rewarded for the first time in your overall. Come on, big S.
It's new high score! Yay!
Nice. Heals, chain attack.
Here is little something.
Nice. Is it not apparent that I have no clue how to use Ryan? Shulk. Are you serious? Bruh! Shoot. Nice. Big dead. Please help me. What a freaking dummy! Okay, this is freaking evil. I don't... Beautiful, thank you. I don't know. Screw me. That's harder than what it looks. Cause you're basically locked at that 20. You're locked at that 20 and you don't have any healing. Resort style 2. Okay, let's just see what this looks like. I also want to check out what else we got. That's just what we're wearing right now. Medium type is pretty cool. Ha, military. That's resort style. I like that. Beach type. Why don't we get the beach type? I like that. That looks cool. That's just the continuation. I'm glad that they included this. I wish they... I like... Oh, those are cool. Those are... never mind. those are really cool looking. Look at those. Those are cool. I kind of want to put those on Ryan because those look cool. He's got little gloves. Alright, what we got here? Yeah, so maybe we should wait until post game to approach all of those. I don't know. Dude, he looking fly. Okay. I like those. I don't mind those. Those are cool. Those are just really bulky. He kind of looks like a dork. But I kind of like it. I like it a lot. Okay, clear pants. So those are strictly for Shulk. I'm assuming. Let me see what I have in terms of gems. Let me come back. Oh shoot, I touched jalapenos earlier. I just touched my eye. Ah! I just touched jalapenos. Oh, that's painful. Ah! Shoot, why did I do that?